Try to swim through the shards of life.